Hi dear friends, welcome to Top Education. In this session guys, we are learning principles of event management, PEM. So guys, this subject is very easy also, and what happened here is we think it is repeated twice and twice, so don't worry about it. It is very easy only, just you have to know the points. And the other thing is related to you, how you explain your points. So let's begin with the first chapter, that is introduction to event management. Now guys, first of all, for the basic, you should know what is event and what is management, of course. First of all, event where it can be a religious event, it can be a college event, it can be a political event, it can be a marriage, ceremonies, death ceremony also. So guys, there also we need something called management to make that event or to make that program a very successful. We need to have event management. And also guys, here we include many things also. So first let's go, what we have is the introduction to event management. An event is a unique moment in the time. It is commodities absorbed to satisfy specific needs. It is something not worthy to happen according to set. So it's normal thing. I can don't go with the notes and all. First of all, read the notes. Okay. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ಬರೀರಿ. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಟು ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಯೋನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್. ದ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಗೈಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಅಬೌವ್ 90-95, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್. ಎಸ್, ಸೊ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇವೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಲಿಪ್ ಕೋಟ್ಲರ್. ಇವೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅಕರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಟು target audience. So here the Philip Kotler have said that why we are taking the event to spread some message. Okay, now guys, there are some characteristics of events also. Okay, so that are very easy. I don't think you need to learn those things. First we'll go to type, category, scope of events. That is very important guys. Types of events. Here types of events you include religious events, social events, political events, networking events, and you have more. Yeah, entertainment events. So I will go with the meaning also, so it will be very easy to you all. First is religious event, like it may be Jagrata, some Ram Navami celebrations and all, Shivratri, those religious can be done here. Okay, then social events where we can say Navratri, this is also a religious only, Navratri, or we can say NSS, NCC, this is also a social. Political events means where the political parties are including for vote. For voting, they include some programs, how you have to vote and all those things. Networking event means here we can include like the business people's networking event. Here we can include business people's as well as here. Entertainment events as well, we have Oscar Awards, Zee Cinema Awards, Star Gold, Star Plus Awards, Colors Awards, those things will come here. Awareness building events. Awareness building events, we can say these events are related to NSS only, NSS camp. Sports event. Sports event may be your sports annual meet or some IPL or you can say T20 matches and all. Educational and academic events. Educational events means which can include seminars, PPT presentations, and actual meeting also, PTM meeting. Then you have business events. Business events here includes how to earn profit, or it can be annual general meeting also where the John Stock Company is hosting it. Craft and creative events. So these events I can see as workshops also in different parts of cities they host these types of to give awareness among the creativity and art also. Then we have international events. International events may be like the political party of another country coming to our country and hosting an event, which is called international events. Promotional events, like I can include here something called Vivo, which also has hosted IPL. So that those are promotional events. Competitive events, where the competitions are conducted and few events are taken down into considerations. So these were your types of events. Now let's go. What are the 5 C's of event management? Yes guys, this is very important questions for your examination, this one. What are the 5 C's of event management? First is conceptualization. Conceptualizing means, what is the concept? Which concept we are evolving? Means which type of the event we are doing. So that is the first C. Next is costing. What will be your costing? Maybe 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh of equipments, food, everything including. Canvassing. Activity involved networking and advertising of generate the required millage. So here the advertising also is done and also social networking is involved. Customizing means we can customize, like the other party is doing like this, we can customize this and add upon few ideas on this event, and we can do those events also. Then we have carrying out communalism and control. Here control means we have to control all the people there, whether he is event management, whether he is idea generated, whether he is invested for our event, everything should be controlled. So these were the 5 C's of event management. Now next we have something called why we need event management. We'll be covering this video in the next part. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like, please subscribe to channel Top Education. For notes, the link is in description.